Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church, especially this one right here, Aiden.
Yes.
Good. Your attention is to venture into marriage. Join your hands. That is a sign of the marriage covenant. And now you wish to declare your consent and your promises before God and the church. Now you look into each other's eyes. So Bradley, you're the first one to for my lawful wife,
my lawful this day
forward,
from this day
forward, for better or worse,
better or worse,
in sickness and in health,
sickness and in health,
until death. Bradley,
I am
Bradley.
Thank you,
Bradley. For my lawful
wife,
for my lawful husband, who have to hold from this day forward. Sign of my love, and fidelity, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And say the same words to him. Take and wear this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. So now we're going to light the wedding candle. You're going to kind of light one of the candles on the wedding candle.